Is pet passports as
pet
well?
Pet passports is a huge thing. Oh,
you won't have to wait up to 3 months to get a pet. So you have to plan.
Yes.
That's going to take all the spontaneity out of the holiday with Rover, isn't it? The old Carpe Diem weekend in Brussels.
I'm wondering if the people are now going to smuggle, like, their pets over the borders and then we're going to have to use drugs to sniff them out.
Go, Rover, keep calm, keep calm. Walking back, there's a big line of coke all the way on there. Anything, anything to declare, monsieur? No, the hat's jumping wildly.